It's the same thing for cucumbers. It's basically just a matter of waiting until your cucumbers are nice and ripe. So you'll see, here's one that's actually gotten split open. So all we would need to do here is just collect the seeds, put them out on a piece of paper towel or some newspaper, allow them to dry in a dry location, and you'll have your, these ones are actually the straight eight variety, you'll have some nice cucumber seeds for next year.